As elections finally kick off today in Lagos, the police commissioner was on hand to give a speech on what the modalities and protocols that should be observed during the course of the election.
Has made provisions, particularly section 129, of the Electoral Act. I must tell you, the offenses listed out there, for polling stations are not only for the polling stations, they are also, they should not be committed within 30 meters radius of the polling station. That means you should not be seen to be canvassing for votes within the polling station. You should not be seen to be carrying party logo either on your cap or on your shirt or even on your car during the election period. You should not be carrying arms. You should not threaten people with violence. There are so many. You should not blow sari. You can see all the way. I have not blown any siren at all. Even though I have the leverage, I have the power to do it, or the statutory provision to do it. But then, if you are approaching polling station, you must not. Now, there are so many, and they are very, very tempting. And this is why I ask people, if you cast your vote, you must be orderly so that you don't be called a victim of these provisions. Most especially, don't carry weapons. Don't disrupt the electoral process. That is to say, don't snatch any box or any material or do anything at all that will disrupt it. Don't abduct someone and prevent him from voting. In fact, it's the worst of it all. The punishment is 3 years in jail. So this is my advice to members of the public. For the politicians, play it according to the rules. You should observe. By now, one important thing is the issue of winning and losing. If we win, all the best for you. If you lose, all the best for you. Accept and wait and strategize for another time. These are my advices for the three sectors. Thank you very much.
Key international observers were also on hand to monitor the elections.
Well, they said Mushin is one of the flashpoints. But you can see the security there, the atmosphere is good, and people are conducting themselves without intimidation, no harassments at all, and it will be like this till the end, I assure you.
That's true.
We will do our best.
Very hopeful.
We will do our best.
We are international observers with the National Democratic Institute, and we're from the United States.
So where and where have you been?
We've been all over. We started in Ikeja, and we've been to four different LGAs.
And you don't know. You
have never had trouble remembering.
Anyway, in short, can you tell us?
Alemosho, Ikeja, and Ifako.
Okay, what has been your observation so far?
Things seem to open. All
of our observations go back to Abuja. We will return to Abuja on Sunday, and then the national group, there are 50 of us who are out, will merge our observations together.
Can I get your
name? We won't release the report.
My name is Carol Scherer.
You want to tell me?
Let me just write this down.
And your own name, please?
Lauren Park.
Lauren Park.
I am Femi Amele. Next.